Dear America, it's time. On May 26th of this year, I released a video explaining all of the reasons why I was walking away from liberalism and the Democratic Party, and I launched the Walkaway campaign. By the thousands, patriots from all over America joined the campaign and created their own testimonials explaining why they too were walking away or walking with. Americans from all different backgrounds, beliefs, and walks of life came together in unity, in support, and in patriotism. We found civility again. We reclaimed our common humanity. We rediscovered hope. I watched with immeasurable pride as Americans who had sat by silently for so long began to find their voice, to speak their truth, and to push back against hate with love. But then something began to happen. The liberal media tried to steal the voices of Americans once again. Russian propaganda, Russian bots, paid actors, fake people, fake pictures, fake testimonials. They've attacked you, lied about you, and they've tried to silence you. Well, it's time for the silent majority to become unsilent. I am officially announcing the Walkaway March on Washington. On October 27th, 1 week before the midterm elections, Americans are coming together in our nation's capital to walk away from the Democratic Party. We are walking away from the lies, the hate, the violence, and vandalism. We are walking away from the vitriol, the name-calling, the censorship, the fake news. We are walking away from the phony and crooked investigations, the divisiveness, the race-baiting. We are walking away from the attacks on our America. It is time to fight back with the greatest weapon at our disposal, the truth. It's time to take America back. We walked away alone, but now we march together.